The thyroid is minimally hypokagenic, inhomogeneous and presents several discrete lesions. The central, moderately hypokagenic one might correspond to a nodule in a pathological sense. On US guided aspiration, the tip of the needle is easy to identify.